let's do a quick run on that. I wanna see where some of the things lead me. First one is up there. There. You need to be there and then you can go to that side and get some secrets. There's some fire here too.
What's that? Jedi!
Like a chest there. We need some fire.
Found you, intruder.
Wrong way. It's just a dead person here.
These are the remains of a Zeponian, a laborer worked to death.
Well, we got some XP for that. I wonder if I can shoot a fireball fire thing from like here. Because the thing is there, right?
Need to know, don't you? There was something in there.
Oh, a BD skin. Oh, it's pink. I want that one. Last thing is all the way up there in the top floor room. Go check that one out and then we can skedaddle out of here. I don't want to. Wait, how did I get to the other side with that thing broken now? You can get a pink medal for your a pink medal for my lightsaber? We want that! Just do some maneuvering like this. Oh. like principal. Oop. Haha, sucker.
I will remain strong.
Oh, where am I here? Thing there. Item. Okay, we need something flammable. There's something. Do I need something flammable? I mean, that's magnetism, right? Cooling it down. Okay. Interesting. Why did you get the pink lightsaber medal? I'm gonna assume I have to toss it through the top thing there. Does it pull down when you hold it? Pull down what? When I hold what? Yeah. Okay. In half, I just remember seeing someone with it. Ah, nice. There it is. Mystery solved. What kind of luxury goods do we get here?
What's that, B?
Zodiac Drifter. New Mantis paint. I don't want Mantis paint. I look pretty good with my, kind of looks like the Normandy. Wait, where? Is my thing? Only up there. Insecure.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nictrul at the vault Ambagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zephoastrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Hey, we're outside. I'm hungry. I'm like really starving. Everything is connected. Complete a tomb of mythic rule.
Just need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
New poncho. Yay, another poncho that looks like shed. Wow, it's all the way up here. Apparently, if you head back to the first planet, you can get the dual-sided lightsaber. Is that how you get it? Let's go back to the first planet then. Like the one with the big monster on top on it, or which one is it? Okay, I think I kind of want a third skill point, to be honest. Or should I go for the extra life when using it? No, I really want the Stim canister also replenishes life, also replenishes force power. That's how your wee brother had it. Like, yeah.
Very good.
The intro
Padawan.
Level.
You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
No, I don't want to keep her out. I kind of like listening to her. This is my new favorite. Weird how there's a door here. Require upgrade.
A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway?
Hacking other droids?
Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
BD can control damaged Imperial probe droids. Damaged Imperial probe droids. Slice probe droids after pulling them to you, okay.
check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap?
Probably.
Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Hear what? What way do I want to go? I need to go back there. Let me actually unlock this shortcut. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, well, that just happened. Not really my attention, but okay. Gonna order some food. Last time I had food was my birthday. Jesus, that's 2 months ago. How you pause the game? What's up? Do I even want to go here? I'm just going back. I don't think there's like any point to it.
Not yet, but I've been preparing for this for a long time. I'm ready.
Why does it say Saturday close? What the fuck was close on Saturday? Never mind, I guess I'm not gonna get. Monday to Sunday are open. Why does it say on the other side they're closed on freaking ass Saturday? I love to make a thank you, Skag. I hope I can pay with PayPal on this one, yeah? Gonna lurk here while I play Red Dead 2. Is that if that's okay? That's alright. Skag, don't listen to Space Monk. Okay, what do I want? Stay here to annoy Space Monk. Yeah, stay here to enjoy spicy wings. Do I want spicy wings? Dun. Can I get like separate freaking there you go. We can all annoy each other just fine. You guys can annoy me all the time. Chicken thighs, I want more chicken thighs. Ooh, I kinda do. Spicy strips are sold out. What the fuck? What the fuck is closed on a fucking ass Saturday? Is there anything of interest that I want to eat then? Probably not. I don't want to get pizza. Yeah, never mind. That sucks.
Let's head out.
I don't want to spend money on
the we don't run into any insurgents.
Shouldn't ordering takeout I was, but the one place that I was willing to spend money on is closed, and I don't really feel like spending money on a surprise pizza.
Enemy located!
She takes ages. What takes ages?
Enemy is missing.
Takeout? Probably. I need a safe checkpoint thingy. There's a guy standing there. Behind him is closed. I can go to the raid.
You're mine, traitor. Feel the pain. Not enough to down me! Compete! I won't let you escape!
Got him.
An Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor. But her deception was making her reckless.
Are you fucking kidding? I had no force power. Game kind of sucks when you have like no force left. I kind of went down here, but I probably shouldn't have, because I kind of fucked myself now. But I really needed to heal. I guess I can go down here and then go up from there. There's a door there that I missed. Why is the elevator still not working? I don't understand that. was that?
Are you trying?
That was forced. I couldn't dodge that at all. That's stupid. I could have killed her.
Edie, where are we? Edie, one? Little buddy? Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Man, I'm hungry.
Something back there.
I don't know what to do for food now.
Power cable?
Maybe.
That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. My lightsaber is missing. It goes into the wrong one. That did something.
Really? That one is probably needed for with 3D, I think.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
I mean, it's kind of weird. There are like no guards here, so yeah. Hey, there's secrets.
What happened to them?
What happened to them? That was a really shitty fall animation.
Get you out of there.
Oh, he's all the way over there. What is... Huh? Oh!
To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Set up pics on Facebook.
Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Yeah. So where are we? Escape underground jail. I am an Ordo Eris. Slice that.
Thanks, BD.
Hey, that activated that. Can I grab anything now that I have BD again? Yeah. Wait, now that I have BD, we can open this here.
Can you slice this open? That's how you do it.
It reminds me of BF2.
It's got power now.
And then we need to activate the other one. Is there any rooms that I missed? No, there isn't. I need that one. Battlefront 2, the game, or between Star Wars.
That's that? The only resemblance. Sounds like someone is home after all.
I'm in an arena.
Hey, I recognize this band.
I don't like this. I only have... I have 2 skill points.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I don't think I'll already die. Oh.
Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
Right here, BD.
I forgot about this stupid ass thing. Forgot about this one. Like not force grab him, that you waste like twice of them. Are you kidding me, dumbass?
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
That's for the Jedi. Jedi bonus. Jedi scum.
Talk to me.
Yeah, let's talk to me.
Easy pickings. Let's get him something with some fight. What a strike from the Jedi. Now that's what I call a fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime. Just wait.
Up here.
Oh god, I'm gonna get. I'm not. Oh, I don't like this fight at all. Yeah. get a pink poncho. Ponchos suck! I'm still dead. Trying to hit his poop sack, I know that is like the weakest point of it. This song is pretty badass. I'm not even listening to this song. On one side during that other fight.
Poor Jedi!
Awesome demon. You held hands, that is so fucking awesome. Jesus.
The finished Jedi.
Was he that? Was the spider coming at me that fast last time too? Slow him down a little bit.
those credits.
I'm like, with this game, I'm gonna make excuses right now. It's like, I have a bad perception of depth. But that is just, it's not because of the game, but I just have a bad perception of depth. It's hard.
Little help, BD.
That. I didn't even see that. Let's jinx it. No, jinx it, I swear to God, you stupid Jedi scum. Call this Jedi, except for Space Monk. He's my little fifth apprentice. It's not that space monkey, it's a dark space monkey.
Even I saw that coming.
Petey, stim here.
Get to be a sit, yeah. Part of two, exactly.
Hit it
like the lightsaber slash over his body. It's so cool. Best is yet to come.
I believe you know our next challenges. The Haxian Brood is gunning for you.
Survive all that plus that. Oh god.